New at 6, Rhode Island health officials are warning people not to eat any shellfish harvested in Wellfleet, Massachusetts. The warning comes one day after a similar one from the Massachusetts Department of Public Health. Shellfish beds in Wellfleet have been closed due to a suspected norovirus outbreak linked to shellfish from that area. The Rhode Island Department of Health says the closure is not related to shellfishing beds being closed in Narragansett Bay. Those are being closed because of harmful algae.